Trump wants to side with a madman who's made no bones about the fact that he wants to destroy. We lost in 2022, but look 2 weeks ago.
And we are going to make our country greater than ever before, and we're going to do it quickly.
It should be, I think it should be the well one.